Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel Victor Explains. In today's video is about how to fix switch user option is missing from Windows 11 and 10 login screen. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.